guys, this is Spill the Tea with Shi-Queeta-Lee, and we here at Town Dance Boutique for Gay Pride 2012, and we have the girls all the way from season 4 of RuPaul's Drag Race, and we have the one and only Miss Phi Phi O'Hara.
Hi!
Hey, Phi.
Can you hear me?
So, Phi Phi, how has it been since you've been on RuPaul's Drag Race?
It's been intense. It's been crazy. It's a lot of doors have opened up since the show, and we've got to meet so many people. And what's really cool about being on the show is that you get to be an inspiration and a role model to a lot of people, which you really didn't. You don't realize how many people you touch by being on that show.
So, now that you're on the show and you have been a chance to be on national television and stuff like that, how is this feeling? What is the feeling that you get?
And sometimes it still hasn't sunk in that I'm on the show. And I know it's like done and over with, but like when we go out in public and people stop you and they talk to you and everything, it's just like, it's overwhelming, but I it's a dream come true.
Are you really a bitch, or that's just your persona that you played on TV?
I'm just a bitch on TV. Well, I'm a bitch, but I need to be a bitch. Yeah.
Nothing in reality TV is reality. So, and I'm really a nice person. So I'm really, really excited that you guys get to see the real Phi Phi in terms of 8-minute edited version. So thank you for letting me perform for you guys.
And what's really good about like all these like meet and greets and everything that we do is that they actually see how you're doing. And then a lot of people feel bad then when they're like, oh, she's actually a sweetheart. And it's funny because Sharon and I tour together all the time, and when they see us together, they're like, I think that you guys meet each other. This is a TV show. So
where are you from?
I live in Chicago. I'm originally from Texas.
Okay. Are you from the town?
No, I don't go there. Spin is my bar.
Oh, okay.
I love Spin. We love all the Drag Race girls, so we bring all the.
Well, there you have it, guys. This is Spill the Tea with Shi-Queeta-Lee, and I'm here with Phi Phi O'Hara at Town Dance Boutique for Gay Pride 2012.
Okay. Hi, I'm Phi Phi O'Hara. Are you ready for a drag show? Welcome to Town Dance Boutique.
Hello, this video is about Phi Phi O'Hara and why we can't stand her. Obviously, it's because she's a vile, bitter person, and she's ugly on the inside.
So I saw the bitch, Phi Phi O'Hara, terrible. She's got that fucking snaggle. It's even worse in person. But, you know what? All in all, she really is a fucking bitch.
Hello, Phi Phi O'Hara from RuPaul's Drag Race. I really don't like her. Like, why she has to be a bitch to everyone? She's so mean. Like, I do not understand, like, why she's so bitter about everything. Like, she's such a bitch.
I don't understand how somebody who thinks they're so sickening can look like she looks. She doesn't want to do anything. She has nasty sanity and a wonky eye. Why don't more people talk about her wonky eye? It's disgusting.
I think she can hear her. There's not music with her, it's to be a fan. Bende, I got all the other. Bitches, too.
Yeah. me a beast. That's the only way they respect you. Every time I put my foot down and stand up for myself, when I am assertive. They can't just get that shit right off the top. Like, you gotta bring that shit back. Bring that shit the fuck up.